So Morgan, you and I met, what, 2008? We had some good times, some bad times, but more good times. I watched you grow up from 8 years old to 20. And I couldn't be more proud of you. I'm gonna give both of y'all some advice. And I pretty much guarantee you, all of us old timers that's been married for any length of time, you do not go to bed angry. And if you do, even though you are angry at each other, you always give each other a hug and a kiss and say, I love you. Because tomorrow is never guaranteed. I wish so many years for you, for the both of you. I couldn't have picked a better son-in-law, and I couldn't have picked a better daughter either. Thank you.